I make no apologies for returning to the subject of drugs so soon. Of course, it's up to us as countries to draw up our own policies and plans to tackle drugs. Look at the amount of drugs still being peddled on our streets. Look at the death of Leah Betts after taking ecstasy.
Leah wanted a big bath on ice, and that's how she thought she was going to get it.
Water was the last thing she needed. The ecstasy was beginning to have a devastating effect. That he pissed the fate, that he pissed the fate, that he pissed the fate. The body temperature was rising dangerously. That he pissed the fate. The excess water was building up around her brain. That he pissed the fate.
Get my mum. She looked very happy, visually very happy, and she was just screaming, "Can't see anything, I'm blind, I can't see anything, get my mum."
When she turned around and looked on it, her eyes, the pupils were so big, it was like two black saucers turning around and looking at me, almost like the eyes of the devil.
She was hallucinating, but she drifted in and out of consciousness.
She's gonna die.
going to die. And I physically can't give a mouth to mouth because her mouth is full of sick.